Praise the Lord and greetings to all of you there at Great Life American Samoa. And I also want to send a Father's Day greeting to all of you fathers that are there in our service this morning. Happy Father's Day from Pastor Dave and Pastor Debbie and your brothers and sisters here at Great Life Hawaii. You know, Father's Day is sometimes a happy day and a sad day. It all depends on the situation that you're in. For some of you, your father's probably not around anymore and you're feeling just an ounce of sadness. Some of you didn't know who your father was, and you carry that bitterness with you and that weight, that heaviness. I'm here to tell you that God is your father. In Matthew chapter 6, Jesus taught us to pray, and he said, when you pray, I want you to pray, our Father who art in heaven. Notice he didn't say, our God who is in heaven, or our Master who is in heaven, or our King who is in heaven, even though God is all of that. But he wanted you to cross the threshold of knowing him as God the Creator, God the Master, God the Ruler of the universe, and know him personally as God your Father. A father loves, a father nurtures, a father leads, and a father guides. And today in this service, my prayer is that we would go beyond the recognition of our earthly and biological fathers, and we would get to a place where we honor the Father who will never leave us nor forsake us, the Father who loves us, the Father who gave his best for us. My prayer for you today is that you would touch the Father's heart and that you would allow the Father's hand to touch your life and lead you and guide you into all truth. Let me pray for you on this Father's Day, and I'm going to bless the fathers, but this is a general prayer for everyone that's there. Let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for the means of modern technology that you've given to us, media, to where we can connect, even being thousands of miles apart. On this Father's Day, I'm aware, Lord God, that not everyone is sharing in the joy and the happiness, but there are some who are mourning the loss of their fathers. There are some who are living in regret because they didn't really get to know their fathers. But I pray, you are our Father. Your Son Jesus taught us to pray, our Father who art in heaven. Father, I thank you that you're not far away. I thank you that you're not in some distant heaven, but Father, you are here with us today. Your word says where two or more gather in your name, you will be there in their midst. So I pray, dear God, that here in our midst, you would bring healing, you would bring encouragement, you would bring joy, you would revive dreams and build up the plans that we once had, Lord God. I pray for your Holy Spirit to touch and to heal and to mend, to guide and to lead. And I thank you once again that if there's anyone here in this service today that doesn't know you as Father, before the end of this service, they will have an encounter with your love. We thank you once again for being our Father. And I pray for all of the fathers that are in this service today. May you bless them. May you cause everything that they do to prosper as long as it is pertaining to life and godliness. I thank you once again. And I give you much praise, honor, and glory for it. In Jesus' name, amen and amen.